Okay, we are back with more Final Fantasy in 31 of 2024. Let's continue. So, we picked up everything down here, so we are okay. And we are wanting more money, so yeah. Galbadia is under attack, but the garden is under attack, but they continue paying us. Yeah, and this is awesome. This guy is tough. Go faster here. Four. Okay, just more two. Hey, hop home. Yeah, ta. Cottage. Okay, let's switch again. So, okay. She is for him. It's her. Our vine is for him, and she is for her. Let me see if it's right. Yeah, it is. So, okay. So Zay will be the cure guy. Yeah, we almost finished up the cures. Irvine and the others can handle it. Come on, take this in the top four. Rename card. This room I didn't check out. Really didn't have nothing here? Interesting. So let's continue. Oh. This is a good arena. So we can continue. Oh yeah, we are out, baby. Prisoners may not go beyond this point. You'll be a terrible. You are not going anywhere. Firaga! You spell as well! Interesting. And haste, slow, and sooner dispel. Haste, slow, and sooner dispel. Okay, so we are going for dispel here. This one already have it. I already have a blue standard. So we are picking up the blue standard. Zayo, 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I didn't have Tundaga?
Man, Zayo. How much do you have? Just one, no? Yeah, you have just one to use. Oh, damn it. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. Because of bio, to be sure. Okay. Okay, Zayo now has 1 and 2 to absorb. I can spend cure with him. Okay, let's go. No more space.
random things from the car.
I didn't know if you really know I have that thing to make you sleep. That's missing. No, I think not. Just more 5 and we finish. And the Zeo thing starts to move. Okay, they'll finish up. Let's go. So 1, 2, 3 is what I need for this draw. One. Oh, he didn't have Tombaga, man. This does not make any sense. Why he didn't have Tombaga? What more he has? What else does Blizzard? Well, let's go for it, I thought. This spell is strong. Okay, I cannot draw more. I think she didn't have more, the thing. Will make you sleep. I think. Maybe this is with Zeo? Yeah, I think it's with Zeo. Because it's too much faster.
Oh, finish up the spell. Let's go to Blizzard.
And I think I will finish up that 33 ice that I have. Yeah. But it's better to pick 2 and 1. We are hitting good numbers here. This is a not easy fight. The guys are really ridiculous here. But I think this is the last one, so yeah. We don't have a med more powerful than this. Blizzaga. Just Blizzara. Okay, we finish up with this too. So now let's pick up Thunder Dust. Okay, top fight. But you are doing this only because of this song. And man, these stock things here is ridiculous. And I can't because I didn't have more space, like I said. And I have 25, so let's see. Okay, we are going to pass through this. Unfortunately. Just more 15, and we can start into pick up the fire gun. That I think that will take a little time because we are equipped with Shiva. But it's for something better, trust me. And I have just 15, so it's okay. We're almost there.
All right. I expected this from the final boss, but yeah. Then a battle who took it too long. Now is the problem. How much I will extract? 7? Okay, so we can finish off. But we have a bio to pick up now. Oh, damn it. And we have a Fyra and the Blizzara to use as well. Oh, we finish up the stack as well. Thank God. So now we can continue. Oh no, what am I doing? I should use some arrows now. No! Don't kill him. Zayo uses Fire Rugger. I don't want. Well, unfortunately, happens. Hey Squall, can you hear me? Hey you guys! Is this what you're talking about? What if Squall and the others have already gone ahead? I can hear you. See? I told you we are both alright. Squall, go ahead and operate the arm. How? You leave that one to me. Alright, we'll be there in like a second, right there. Sure, it takes a while, doesn't it? So what? What's the rush? Looks like they will just be fine. Oh. This is so... Oh man, this should be prohibited. Really? Okay, so now we are going to use Fyra's. Yeah. Thank you. hell is this? We still can't go anywhere? No way. When I came in early, it wasn't like this. Let's just head for the instructor over there. That was the way to desert, wasn't it? Yeah. I thought the arms were moving kinda slow. They had the submerged system too. Let's just get going. I wanna ride the yellow one. I will take that one too. Okay, me too. Hey, ladies. Let's go, Irvine. What? The sorcerer is about to launch missiles at the garden. That's what Renova heard from Arvain. The only thing we can do now is go back to the garden as soon as possible and warn the students. Alright, let's get in the car and go. There are targets in both Balang and the Traubaldo garden. We have to interfere with the launch. We have to stop the missiles. The missiles, base plan, we should go talk to Shelpie. This isn't about Shelpie. So I can understand how Shelpie feels, but I do whatever Squall decides. Iroh. No, thank you. I'm just transferred from Traubel Garden. I can't just sit around knowing that Traubel Garden is in danger. So Squall, please decide who is gonna go to the Galbania missiles base before it's too late. It's easier said than done. What if something happens to the party members I choose? Let's take a vote. Squall will decide on the party. Squall will return to Balang because he's the leader. Anyone against this plan, please raise your right hand. I don't mind which team you put me on. But you are an outsider? You are the leader, Squall. Watch out, team. I never asked to be the leader. Oh no, they launched the missiles. I heard they are hitting Traubaldo first, and then Balant. Traubaldo, I'm sorry, I couldn't stop it. Please, let everybody be alright. Please. That was a miss, right? Squall, we have to report to Balant. Are you talking? Come on, Squall. You have to decide, Squall. Squall, be careful now. I have had it up here with a leader, Fink. Alright, I do choose. Okay, guys, let's go. I can't choose her. I'm on the initial base infiltration team. I have to be. They launched missiles at Mitravia. This team will now head for Balance. The rest to the missile base. I should go with this. Go with it. This mission isn't like any other. It's not an order or a request for anyone. Shelpie, do you have some kind of plan? I think if we take this Galbaldon army vehicle, we should be able to make it inside the base. But that's about it. I will have to think about the rest once we are inside. Do you think that will be okay? I'm sorry, I mean thanks. There is not much time. You better hurry to Balang Garden. I see you at Balang Garden. Squall, hurry! Let's take that train. But how? How do I will take it? Okay. Galbaldon shoulder, hey, stop! Here, Squall, do some drink. Stop the train! Come on! Hey, this guy's not bad. Later, sport! Come on, to the mission base. It will be real quick. So, no. Wait. His Qual is her. Zeo is him. And Winona is her. Okay. Magic. Irvine. Because we have the Kuras to use. But we should use Kuras. Here? No, I can't. Thanks God that I bought a lot of free will. But I don't know where we are going. And I'm really serious with you guys. This base, okay, finally. This is the military base. Alright, go ahead. Really? Following the launch on Trouble Garden, this uniform is so weak and smelty. When's launch time? It doesn't matter. We have to stop the missiles. That's all there is to it, right? If it's Terrador, we're going. If it's anything to can break, we break. Okay. Good plan. I like it. Just mess up with everything. And in the end, we blow this place to smithereens. Hey, Shelpie. I like your attitude. Let's do it. Let's get a move on. Okay, I need a save point. Thank you. So, I will end the episode here, guys. I hope everyone liked, enjoyed, subscribed, and I see you in the next episode. Thank you all.